I'm in my car, I'm driving far, drive time.
Alright, welcome to the show, welcome to the program. My name is Ron Halios, and then Drive Time, episode 6B. It's 1:05 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Again, this is Monday, and this is Drive Time. Frustration that I can't, that's so minor. I created the website for my AA project. I won't go into it again, but I created it on Tumblr. Very limiting. In a way, Tumblr's frustrating as hell because they, there's a lot you can do with it in terms of HTML, I think. If you're good at that kind of stuff. But seemingly very simple stuff is, like, just very hard for me, at least, to do, and it's frustrating. It's frustrating me, and I'm just trying to add a donate button. Not that I think I'm gonna make a bunch of money off this thing, but I do want. I created a template and I sample versions of the hand printed book to correspond with the website. I smell a really strong smell of gas right now. My car, something's wrong with my car. Anyway, I can't figure out the donate button will not work. It just will not work. So it's really annoying. Like, you can't get images to be also linked, so I can't get the button to work on, like, the about page. So I don't know if I should create it on, like, a regular page. I don't know. Still fucking know. It's really, really annoying. But, you know, other than that, I can't complain. What else? This gas, I know I needed gas. My gas light went on, now it's off. I wonder if I'm just, like, dying, burning gas. I shouldn't let the gas go slow. I gotta get gas. There's gonna be a Drive Time gas special coming up. That'll be thrilling. I get gas. Now, in Jersey, you don't pump your own gas. So it's a chance to interact with another human being. I guess in states when you have to pump your own gas, you also have to interact to pay for the gas. So they haven't fully removed that stop, have they? I guess, can you pay with your credit card and then just leave? Well, I guess you can. Yeah, you can just pay at the pump with your card, right? I don't know, that's always... I think people could just steal gas, but I guess it's not that easy. You can put the card in, yeah. So I've gotten gas in other states. You put the card in, you get the gas, and then you're done. So you don't have to interact with anyone. I got a sticker for my iPhone. I found it on the grass outside. It's in the letter N. So I stuck it on the back of my iPhone. I have a really cheap case that looks like an old cassette that I haven't been using. I think I enjoy the feel of that of sans case. The iPhone 4. I'm on the iPhone 4S. Didn't go for the 5. It was like, I forget the difference of price, but I had an upgrade and it was real, really cheap to go from 4 to 4S. And it was, I was like, eh, I played with the 5. I don't need it. And I think I have another year left on this contract, so hopefully, like, I think a new one's coming out, so I don't really get involved with any of that stuff, but just do, you know, this is fine. I had the idea. So I want to write more books, like real books, not that the book I just finished isn't a real book. I think it's a real book. It's just what it is. It's short, and it's mostly online stuff too. So there was a lot of work that went into it that wasn't exactly writing with words. But I do want to write. I do want to try that thing, writing with words, as opposed to the other types of writing that I get caught up in. But I got the idea to write I when I think about writing a book, I just can't think about writing a book. I think I you have to write a dozen books. You have to write them like in 2 years. And I think I can figure. I figured out how to do that. Actually, I figured out how to write 15 books in 2 years. I'll tell you how. If you can write just 1,000 words a day, which isn't a lot, and but it can be daunting because if you're stuck on one idea, then sometimes you can get 100 words out and you start struggling and you get 500 out and then you're like, ugh, let's say you get to 1,000, maybe 600 words of that is just crap because your heart wasn't in it and you lose the idea. This is me I'm talking about. I'm talking about myself in the second person. Right? Not everyone has their own ways of thinking and working. But my idea, start 5 books, totally separate ideas. Try to make them as different as possible from another. Like, you could have a self-help book, you could write a self-help book, an experimental novel, a young adult novel, and I don't know, a book of poems, something like that. Poem, maybe not poem. I'm talking about words, like prose books. So it's just pick 5, like a regular plot, like a normal novel, like a Jonathan Franzen novel. That'd be 4, and then 5 would be, Five would be a history of a certain sports figure that was kind of unknown. Okay, so there's 5 topics that I might be interested in writing a book about. All you need to do is write 200 words each for each of those ideas for 5 times a day. Those are 1,000 words. 200 days later, you got a 40,000 word book. Boom. 2 years later, you've written 15 books. And you can publish them all. That's it. That's how it goes. So that's my idea.